Watch it be underwater or some shit. See any other boats around here. This is gonna drive me insane, man. What the f- Okay, this place is weird. Holy shit, dude. Y'all like- Oh, dear lord. They were messing around with mannequins. Oh, that was great. Alright, folks. I have no clue, dude. More boats over there. You hit this boat, I guess. I mean, they could have put a picture or something, you know, color. Oh, it's to the west. Oh, it's to the north. You know that boat on the north side? Yeah, that's where we put the, that's where we put it. See, there's a boat over there. It's like a houseboat. I wonder if it's in there. Maybe it is. Check this real quick. So I've never noticed that that thing is a boat. I just thought maybe they put it out here somewhere. That is a boat, though. None of these other ones are, so maybe that's it. Maybe I'm thinking too hard out of the box. I think we can actually see now. See, we've looked in here, so... Ah, there it is. You don't even need a key for it, so I don't know if this is the right one. Maybe it's open because we have the key. Maybe that's it. I was gonna drop nuts, but I didn't figure that out. Alright, so we did all this. Let me check all. Yeah, we started over there. Whoa, dude. What is all that black smoke? Holy shit. Damn. Where is this, like, King Scorch? Scorch? see them. Show there being one, but I don't know. Yeah, we checked all this, right? I'm pretty sure we did. Didn't? Wow, they're fighting. That's where I shot the dude. Pretty sure. Didn't we check this? I'm pretty sure we did. Maybe? I don't know. Some of these places start to look the same. Yeah, I think we already did all this. Yeah. Yep. Alright, so we can head back. It's weird how these are respawning already. This is a good place to come and get shotgun shells, though. Most of the things we fought had shotgun shells. Bases over somewhere. Oh, it was over there. Where the hell is it? Over there? There was a brick, or a table breakdown, but, yeah, because we went over those, we went to that, those mansions yesterday. I just don't see our base. There was a table. Don't we have this on? Why are we still so damn heavy? I have no idea why we're so heavy. I mean, I broke down scrap. Is there anything else that's not been broke down? We're still at 3-2 now. We have 25 of those. 31 stem pack. Holy shit. That's the weight right there. Why is this so heavy? Thing's not even that good. I don't think we can break down anything that's got stars. That's a bad thing about it. Well, we can break this. Well, I don't waste shit. So just say I take this with me. So it's actually working the way it is. What did I just put in here? Okay, this weighs 169. So it just weighs 1 pound, but it's 3 over here. So this weighs 3. At least 3. If I keep like this shit on me. Damn, the hazmat at least 4. Well, this weighs way too much. We're gonna break that down. Down at 368. 76 stem packs. And wait, 24. You know what? We're gonna go sell some of these. We don't need 76. Well, I still have spoiled meat, spoiled vegetables, jeez. 351. Dude, who is out here shooting? Mainly as a stem packs. Special at max level, pick another. Wait, what? 15. I can't get no more? What makes you special? See a throwing arc when tossed. Throwing weapons are... Good god, dude. Can't use no more special. Gain a 6% chance to deflect back some of the enemy's range. So all my shotgun damage is in that other one. shit. Pay 30% of that. So we only have two of these? I already have a science. Can I use that? Oh, we eventually get that. You know, there was something that we wanted. It was for action points, regenerating 15% faster. There's something with power armor. Something about action points and power on. See, on some of these it says, oh, max rank. But on other things that we have max rank, it doesn't say max rank. It makes no sense. Yeah, see, we don't have another one of those, do we? No. Armor weighs 25% less. It's already back. Still says 15. But even if I take them off, I can't buy nothing else. Dude, that's not good. That's not good. I thought if I took them off, I could still spend more points. Yep. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So if I have these off, can I start spinning more? Because it says our strength is at 15. So if I have these off, can I buy new cards? Dude, so you can only have 15 cards at once? Thank you. points of charisma for each point of cards to be shared. Okay. You need at least 3 points of charisma for each point of the card you have shared. Means I have 4 unused points. Can I buy new ones? Shit. Guess we'll find out. And that sucks, you can only have that many points. That really sucks. Alright, so let's go sell. I want to put as many points, like, eventually we don't need all this crazy weight shit. So I want to see if you can take points off and spend them. Eventually, once we have all our junk and shit good, we'll take a bunch of this weight off. And just put them on, like, when we're scrapping and shit. We really need to jump them. Ammunition and other supplies. Let me see, it's 365 right now. No, 365. So if I take strong back off, just say. 335. But we could put a bunch of those pocketing things on. If you like have this. Supplies, we already have a chest. I can be this is 15. Service. Yeah, if we put a bunch of pocketing stuff, we can get it up to 365. Because I'm thinking that 365 is your max. I could be wrong, but I can't get it to go past 365. Because I would much rather put it in, like, ammo and or stronger guns and shit. Alright, so... So we don't need this anymore. So that.
Requisitions now available.
This ain't even good. 9, 17, and 0. That. Silver lining. It's garbage. The chest we have now is 14 and 7, and this one is 10 and 30. Well, it's not bad, but this one carries 15 weight, so it's pretty good.
Now trading for supplies and munitions and gear.
Alright. I think we still have some in our box.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
I think. No, I think that is all of them, but still, that's a lot. We're finding stuff back like crazy. I'll probably regret it eventually, but right now I'm not going to worry about it. Damn, it takes up a 370. I think with 18. I'll probably eventually get that one up. That's heavy guns. I think the mines I might sell. I don't really use mines. It was mine, but yeah. I'll put some weight in here. And we got 19 of these. Now, I don't like cocktails, because those things mess you up, whether you're throwing them or not. But I don't think we have much. Oh yeah, got a mine. Yep, yep. I thought he had a few more bucks, but I guess not. What do you got? Weapons. Hatchet. Weapons. Combat shotgun medium envy scope. Foot locker. See, I wish we could, like, put things in our house to where we put stuff. Strengthen robot armor.
Don't
and
face the wasteland without
me,
proper supply.
Gatling plasma reflex. Right. Alright, so all these we can't, even if this one we can't sell the no other ones and they'll have money, right?
Be sure
Where are we at right now? Let me see us. There we are. Let me go. I wish we could sell to everybody. But we can't. I wonder if I jump out and go to, like, if I serve, or go somewhere and sell. Might check that out.